Did you know in Deadpool 2? It's mentioned how the reason the villain Juggernaut wears his helmet is because his brother tries to read his mind. Juggernaut then mentions that he's in a wheelchair. This is referencing how Juggernaut and Professor X are stepbrothers in the comic books. If you like movie facts, subscribe.